Today I'm going to be showing you how to connect Fortnite City, Wind Farm, Way Station, west of Capital Knot City, Distribution Center, west of Capital Knot City, and Capital Knot City with zip lines. Now, I'm not sure what zip lines you're going to have in your game, so I tried to make a route that was very concise, and I removed all the other zip lines that really weren't needed, or there'd be multiple paths so you can clearly see a good path. Now, this one, placing it right here, it's worth noting you will need a ladder to place it if you place it there. And we will hit the wind farm and then come back. And there's the wind farm. And when you come out of the wind farm, you have the choice to either go towards Fortnite City or the distribution center of Capital Knot City. Here we have the way station of Papadonut City. And finally, we have Capital Knot City. I hope that helps.